Good morning, children. I hope you all are doing well at home. In today's English class, we are going to do US sound. US is us. US is
us.
So before starting the class, we will start with thought. I think positive.
I think positive.
Speak loudly. I think positive.
I think positive.
I think positive.
I think positive.
US is us. US is
us.
Bus, bus. Bus,
bus.
Bus is a land transport.
I go to school by bus.
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 Beta, pus is a yellowish discharge which comes from the wound. Beta, जब हमें चोट लग जाती है, wound is जब हमें चोट लगती होती है, उसको क्या कहते हैं wound. तो जब हमें चोट लगती है, तो कुछ green color का sticky सा substance निकलता है, उसको कहते हैं pus.
The wound discharges pus.
Plus. Plus is a sign of addition.
I live with my family plus a dog.
UP says up.
Up.
UP says up.
Up.
Ka up cup.
Ka up cup.
What is this?
Cup.
Yeah, this is a cup.
I need a cup of tea.
Pa a pup.
Pa a pup.
Pa a pup.
Pa a pup.
Pup is a young one of dog.
The name of the pup is Tuffy.
UP says up. UP says
up.
Up means to a high. Upar. Like you go up. Upstairs kaise jaate ho? Upar. This is up. This is up.
Up.
The balloons went up in the sky.
So today we have learned US sound and UP sound. So keep on practicing. Bye bye for now.